What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with the volcano. Come on. How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Now what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Thank you.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
I can see them. Prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started one.
They might be waiting us out. I can feel them watching us.
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day. Of course, there's still no way to be sure we can track the signal from here, but we have no choice but to try. It's unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this signal.
I see bodies tied up on damn crosses. I run. I'm out of the way.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. Something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an Altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it, but no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier.
Car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
What do we have here?
It's ACA! Information! Disperse!
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. Finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
I've been waiting for you!
There's some notes here. Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower. Fort looks clear for now. Better move out before they regroup. I've been wondering, did no one ever try flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham. I'm inside of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Looks like some old reports. Captain, I've freed the it's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to the coordinates. But I have a direction.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. Do you hear that? Something's under the signal. Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakko, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.